All right, man, back again. Spyro the Dragon for PS1. This game kind of pissed me off last time I played, but I think I'm gonna skip those two levels, the wild flight and treetops, whatever. Level sucked ass. I'm gonna move on. We're just gonna try to beat the game 100% what I can, but I'll just go back for the other shit later. Let me get this. Also drinking a little bit, so let me take a shot actually. Also, this needs to start working. Yeah, I think we're on to the last hub world. We rescued like 60 dragons or some shit. Ooh, that stung. Okay. Let's get it. Dragons. Always takes forever to load. I think we just got here, right? Yeah, let's try to get all the treasure. What the hell? How'd he hit me the first time? Oh, he's not metal, right? Latif!
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Okay. Ooh, almost died there. I assume this hurts you, right? Yep, of course. Of course, man. Spyro don't know how to swim. Oh my god, that actually hurt me. I don't get how we just get hit on every motherfucker, dude. Like, they're metal, so I'm supposed to fucking charge. What do you want from me? What? I don't get it. So they just can't be big, I guess. Alright. What's up here? Oh, we gonna fuck this guy up? Let's get this real quick. Never mind. I wish you could just stop in midair, dude. Like, god damn it. Fuck ever, man. Zakomo.
Hello, Spyro. Nicely done.
I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
Nork.
So, can I use the gun myself? Because otherwise, or the cannon, because like, what else? What else is there to do? Oh, fuck, man. Oh, it's a platform. Nowhere to go. Okay. So I assume we go to the middle and use the cannon on them guys. If we can't use the cannon, I have no idea. If I kill that one or not, fuck. Okay, I did. Random achievement? Okay. I guess it was like probably gliding a certain amount of time or something. All right, cool. Got them all. I guess we'll try this one out. Which one is this? Dark Passage. Gems, goddamn. Okay. Oh, it just stays there, okay.
Quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Now you're thinking.
That was kind of weird. What? Excuse me? How'd that hit me?
Thank you for releasing me.
No problem, man. So lame. Come on with the bullshit, dude. Am I not supposed to make this jump? This seems makeable. Alright, I guess I just got robbed, of course. Fuck. Already the end of the level, wow.
You know, I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right.
Not even half the treasure, man. I mean, where do I go? It's like a big circle. I think I've been to all these areas. Beginning, right? Yeah. It's kind of wild that I missed half the treasure, or over half the treasure. See shit down there. Oh, I guess fly over there. Okay, literally press a button, nothing happened. What the fuck was that? How do you not take damage, bro? Like, I cannot believe it. Oh my god, I just want to go down faster, man. It takes so long. Fuck, dude. This game is irritating, man. Yeah, eat my ass. Fuck you.
I'll still hit you every time.
Good one, dude.
Don't hit square, you'll die, bro, you'll die!
It's annoying. It's so annoying, dude. Alright.
Spyro, I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate being trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry, the only one who's gonna be trapped is him.
Good one. God. What just happened? The controls in this game make me want to throw up, man. Honestly. Disgusting. Okay, what's up here? We're down here, rather. Oh, it's where we came from, I guess. Even try to jump to dodge, and I can't turn my camera because this game is horrible. Cool, man. What a great fucking enemy, dude. Jesus Christ. Oh, no health again. Here we go. Basie.
Thank you for releasing me.
You got 15 left, I think. Alright, 5 dragons. We have 104 treasure. Dude, where? Guess over there. Fucking enemies. So much. Is there anything out here? I've killed them, dudes. I'm pretty sure. If this isn't the last of the treasure, I have no idea where to go. I think it is, though. Actually, a good level. Not that aids. That jump was kind of sus, but... And, well, I guess some turtle enemies are pretty stupid. But overall, not a bad level, man. I liked it. Bro, really gonna push me back in? Come on. Did these guys stay dead in front of the... Nope, and the dude's back. Oh, we can just do it early, I guess. Well, that's the flight level. I don't want to go down there. Okay, lofty castle. Let's do it. Already tracked and everything. It was meant to be. Oh, okay, I see. So what's up with this? Oh, nice. Mudada.
Fairies are always on your side, Spyro.
Seems that way. Dude, the camera, oh my god. Like, he 180s, he does a 180 when I don't want to, and when I do, he never does it. Every time, man. Alright, so we need a key. Need one more fairy. Oh, nice. Shoot them guys down. Hey.
Thank you for releasing me.
Dude. Like, I was neutral for so long, man. I can't stand that. So fucking annoying. All right, so I guess you use one of these. I did not want to go here. Yeah, camera, thanks, dude. Not a bad level overall. I like levels like this where it's not that frustrating, no tight ass stupid jumps, no really cryptic areas. It's just fun, man, you know? I don't know why all the levels aren't like that. I guess most of them are, though. Happened again. When I pressed X, I wanted to jump, not fucking glide, dude. So annoying, man. Yeah, go fuck yourself, man.
Alright, man, you gonna just fall off the edge again, you dumbass?
Come on. Thank God, I was about to die. Well, missing a fuck ton of treasure. And a dragon, too. Where the fuck? Okay, there's some up there. Still have not found a key. This is also something. I have not been there, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna try it, I guess. Whole lot of not shit. Alright. Cool, man. Maybe jump from here and fly, I guess, nowhere. Never mind. Oh, fuck you, man. Eat shit. I don't fucking know, man. Like, what the fuck? Well, I take back what I said about Cryptic, because Jesus Christ, dude. What is this? Where do I go? There's a platform way up there. How do we get there? Nobody knows. Have I never been up here? Oh my god, really? Oh, and that's how you do it. But you can't fall, yee. That's cool, man. My flames that I'm doing, hey, they don't count. Oh, and the key, nice.
Ah, Spyro, thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle 2. See where it takes you.
I mean, okay, where do we supercharge? I gotta piss so bad. Oh, but not good enough, like every supercharge section in the game, literally. Every time. We got that treasure chest, that's probably the end of it. Yep. Alright, overall not that bad. I just did not see that one section, I guess. I don't know. Overall not too shabby, man. Can we just exit the level? Nice. Alright, I gotta take a leak, man. I'll be right back. Alright, I am back. Alright, I got one more level in me on this. I'll move on. Where's that haunted castle shit? Or haunted towers. Cool, man. I think that's the icy flight. I don't want to do that. So it's gotta be near like the beginning. Wait, is this a boss? What is this? I guess we'll do this one. You're a dumb bitch. Come on. We're running. My god. Yeah, then it's too late. It's annoying. Camera, please. Fucking. God damn it. Stay behind me, man. I hate running in circles with this thing. Fucking dumb. Yeah. I need another key. Bro, this camera is absolute ass. I hate it so much. I'm about to quit. Oh my god, I can't stand it. Oh yeah. Make it a tighter jump, you fuckheads. Holy shit. If I miss one more time, I'm gonna turn it off. I'm telling you right now. They just not supposed to make this? I don't trust it. I don't know. Over here. Oh my god, we saved the dragon.
Any advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me, aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Huh?
What the hell was that? Just make the jump, you dumb fuck. Why make it this tight? I don't get it. What the fuck just happened? About to turn it off. I'm about to turn this shit off, dude. It was retarded, like. Nice camera, man. Yeah. Just put it in front of my face, you fucking stupid fucks. Yep, how'd that not count, dude? Fucking get behind me, dude. He actually was gonna die. But he bounced me off, so I just lost. Well, we need 500 gems. I'm not even close to that. Well, whatever. See if I see any. Like, I see this shit. But we gotta, like, shoot a dude with a timer. Oh my fucking god. And it's not that one. So, what the fuck? Yeah, we actually made it. I was holding right. Why'd he face left, dude? This game is annoying as fuck. Oh, devs, why make your jumps like this? I don't understand. Like, it's not fun. Why make it some pixel perfect retard shit? Like, holy fuck, make it an inch larger so we don't have to be like clenching my fucking ass cheeks just to fucking make a jump in this game. I don't understand. This game is ass. Like, the platforming, I guess the first Spyro game, developers, why the flying fuck do you make it so fucking stupid on some of these platforming parts? I don't understand. I have to jump when Spyro literally isn't even on the platform just to make it and do some awkward ass flight to make this shit. 9 times out of 10, you bump against it and you fucking die. Fuck that garbage, dude. It's what ruins this game, 1,100,000% is jumps like that. Fucking dog shit, dude. Alright, GG's, I'm done. I can only fathom so much. Holy shit.